Welcome back to the show, where tonight the audience are showing their appreciation by clapping. My first guest this evening is a very talented actress and musician. She stars in New Girl, which airs Tuesdays on Fox. Take a look at this.
What?
He does that sometimes. Man, terrorism.
Zoe Deschanel, everybody. Zoe, man, you look great.
Thank you.
That dress is so weirdly, it's got like little metal spikies.
Beads?
Is it beads?
Yeah.
You know what happens if you wear beads in New Orleans?
Oh, you, no.
People, have you ever been to New Orleans?
Yeah, but I think it's the other way around. I think there's like a, you wear beads like after you've...
After you've showed your boobies?
So yes.
Did you have to show your boobies to get that dress?
Yes. Just kidding. I didn't.
It's nice though. Is it beads or...
Secretariat.
Secretariat's got a lot of beads. Yeah, Secretariat's a bit of a trick.
Big beads.
Yeah. Yeah, big
really ones, right? Big beads.
Yeah, yeah. Wow, I like that you can do that with your chest.
Yeah.
Yeah, very...
I mean, the thing, it's sort of not fair because not wearing a shirt...
Yeah, you're already showing your boobies anyway. Yeah, the horse is naked
nothing
all the
to
time.
Lift up.
Well, I don't know. How are you? You good?
I'm great. How about you?
I'm all right. I'm a little tired.
Yeah, me too.
Really? Did you watch the game?
I did.
Oh, are you a football fan?
Yeah, a little bit. Like, not a fan. I'm sort of a fan adjacent, really. Like, I sit next to fans and I get excited.
Oh, right. Yeah. Well, that's fine. That's okay.
It was a very exciting game, though.
Oh, it was fantastic. I've never seen a run like that in football. I've never even seen that before. Like, you know, start from there and go over there. I'm like, that doesn't happen.
That shouldn't happen.
No, I know. I was saying to people, I was like, that doesn't happen.
And so you were there.
I was right there.
Because I've heard from like a lot of different people.
Yeah.
That you were responsible for the power outage. Like, higher ups
said that?
Yeah, like CBS.
You know, if you know
anything
about... if you know anything about me, you know that I'm frightened of the higher ups in this building. And I do anything I can to please them because
they
are so...
I got them back!
Impressive, I gotta tell.
They're really mad. Yeah.
Well, you know, I hate to cuss in front of a lady, but...
Ooh la la!
You know, I... Do you ever cuss?
Yeah. I do. I wasn't going to cuss on television.
No, you don't. You don't have to. It's not compulsory. But I sometimes think maybe it's a sexism in me because you look so kind of fashionable and demure, if that's a word I may use.
Sure.
I sometimes think that perhaps you don't cuss at all. Or...
No, I do. I do.
Oh, really? What about smoke cigars? Do you smoke cigars?
I don't smoke cigars.
Weed?
Although maybe I should start smoking cigars.
Well,
weed cigars?
They make them. ever been to the West Indies? Oh, man.
Do they really?
Oh, my Lord, yeah.
Weed cigars?
Yeah. Well, it's just they make spliffs so big, they might as well be calling them cigars. They're like, it's not that little thing with a clip. It's like, I think. I've heard. I saw it in a documentary, I think, once. That's what it was.
Well, now I'm hearing it from you.
No, so well, I'm just telling you. Yeah, nice
So
cup.
Your food backstage is really awesome.
Is it?
Yeah, have you not had any mini pies?
I don't eat here, no, man.
Really? There's like a lot of mini pies backstage.
Mini pies?
I'm taking at least 8 home.
What's in them?
What's different things?
You kidding me? Like little mini bits of sweet?
Yeah, like there's different. There's
meat pies? Is there meat pies?
There's a chicken pot pie.
Chicken pot pie?
Yeah.
Chicken small, but like tiny
a
little
small
chicken.
Small chicken pot
Maybe
pie.
It's a sparrow.
A small. What?
Well, you couldn't get a whole chicken in a tiny pie unless it was a tiny little adorable miniature
chicken.
That's a
great point. It's probably a sparrow pie.
I thought you were a vegetarian.
No, I'm not.
Really? So what you're telling me is although you look demure and fashionable, you cuss all the time, you smoke giant weed cigars, and you're crazy for meat.
I don't know.
So I made that up then. Yeah, I'm putting words in your mouth.
You definitely put the weed cigar.
I know. I'm just making it up. It's just pretend. It's pretend. Pause. Because I know you're a very serious actress and musician. You playing with the band right now?
Yeah. We're doing a tour.
Oh, a tour. That's a lot of weed smoking on tour.
No.
Oh, sorry.
No. Very clean.
You still with M. Ward?
Yeah. We are still she and him.
Right.
And we are putting out a record May 7th.
Where are you touring? Are you touring America?
The United States of America.
What about southern Germany? You think you guys will make it over there?
No.
Because I tell you, the town of Baden-Baden is the place you want to...
Your favorite place to tour?
With Germany?
Have you done a show there?
I did a USO tour of Germany.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
I've played in Berlin, but I've never played any other
place. I'd like to go to Berlin.
Yeah, it's very cool.
I'd like to be in Berlin and for it to be about 1983 and I'm hanging about with David Bowie. Yeah, I think that'd be good, yeah. Be like, have you heard his new song?
No, is
it's
great?
Great, yeah. He sounds a little old in it, but it's great. Well, you know, he's getting on a little bit. He's like, hey, but it's fantastic.
Oh, I love your Twitter song, by the way.
I have a Twitter. Oh, the Twitter tweet?
Yes.
Yeah, Twitter.
It's blowing up the charts. It really is.
Are you mocking me?
No.
Look, I'm just trying to do my thing here, I'm just, just an immigrant trying to earn a buck here. Come on.
I'm serious. It's a big hit you have on your hands.
You're rocking with me, aren't you?
I'm not
rocking
with you.
Yeah!
We're back,
everybody. Yes, we're back. So whatever we were talking about there, let's keep talking about that.
Sure.
That was all right. You were just telling me about your thing that you like to do with cigars.
What? No, I like that rubber ducky that's plaid.
That plaid duck?
Yeah.
I think that was the First Minister of Scotland, Alex Salmond, gave me that, didn't he?
Really?
Yeah. He was. He's the senior politician in Scotland, and he came on the show, and he brought a duck. And he said to me, and these were his words. These were his words. He said, Greg, if you ever get Zoe Deschanel on the show, you must present her with this plaid duck from the people of Scotland.
Really? Nuh-uh. Thank you.
Well, we're out of time.
We are?
Yeah.
No.
It goes so quickly, doesn't it?
I know
it's... Hey. Don't squeeze the duck. The people
you
of Scotland.
You gave him to me.
I did not give him to you. I had you custody of the duck. It is from the people and the First Minister
of
Scotland.
I'm feeling really good about this.
You should.
I feel that
Alex
Salmond
is a very powerful man in Scotland, and he's a world leader, and that duck doesn't move lightly. There may be stuff in that duck you want to know about. No, not inside the... Well, maybe inside the duck. Maybe there's...
Just the vibes.
The vibes, yeah.
Really strong.
Well, we're still out of time. It's not not going away.
Okay.
So, you've got a duck. Do you want anything else? Coconut? Oh, I may have got you something in New Orleans. Oh. Fancy this?
Oh, I want the money.
What? This?
Yeah.
This is $7.50 in nickels. Can you handle it?
Yeah.
All right. Zoe Deschanel, everybody. Zoe Deschanel.